There are multiple ways to add a product catalog to your Poynt Smart Terminal. You can add one directly on the device, or you can add one using your web browser. I'm Darlene, and I'm going to show you how you can add a product catalog using your web browser. I'm going to start off at the Commerce Hub. Click Commerce, and then click In-Person and POS. Once you're at the Selling in Person page, click Catalogs, and then click Create Catalog. You can create a new catalog or select an existing catalog here. I'm going to create a new catalog for some t-shirts with our store logo on them. I'm going to name this catalog Apparel and then click Save. Next, I'm going to add some products to the catalog. We recently started selling some t-shirts online that have our company logo printed on them. And we're going to start selling the black t-shirts in store. The first thing I'm going to do is make sure that I have the Apparel catalog selected, and then I'm going to click Products. There are multiple actions we can take to add products. Since I want to pull from the t-shirts that I already have listed on my online store, I'm going to select Import from Online Store. Here I can see black t-shirt is listed with the SKU and price. I'm going to check the box next to it and click Add to In-Person Catalog. You'll see a pop-up message indicating that you'll receive a confirmation email once it's done. I'm going to click OK. Now I'm back at the Selling in Person page. I'm going to select the apparel catalog that I created, make sure that products is selected, and then click the Add Product button. Now I can see that the black t-shirt has been added to the list. Each size is listed as a separate line item. I'm going to select each one and then add them to the catalog. Now that all five products have been added to the catalog, I'm going to click Assign to Terminal. You'll see a list of all available devices that you can assign the catalog to. I'm going to click Assign next to the smart terminal associated with my retail location. That will connect the product catalog to my device. Let's see what it looks like on device. You'll see what the individual tiles will look like for each product on device. These tiles all look the same, so it might get a little confusing when you try to ring people up. You have a lot of options when customizing how the titles display on device. Click the tile to customize it. This can also be done on device too. You can change the name, price, SKU, and UPC. You can also change the icon or use a short code. You can also edit modifiers and taxes too. I'm going to change the short code on each one to reflect the size. That'll make it easier in store. Let's take a look at the catalog on device. From the Smart Terminal home screen, select Catalog. If another catalog displays, you can select Switch from the upper right and select the Apparel catalog. Awesome! There are the products that I just added. As you can see, if you select each tile, you'll have the ability to make adjustments on the Smart Terminal too. When I go to my Register app, I can add each product to the order easily by selecting the tile. Now I'm ready to start selling some shirts. I'm Darlene, and I hope this video helped you out.